celebrities have such big heads and say the stupidest things. So we decided to make a game out of it. This is Swollen Heads.
Oh, shoot. That was not.
I know, I'm a scary person. Do you want to play a broke-ass game show with us today? It's real cash, I kid you not. It's cash.
Okay, ladies, here's the key to the game, all right? I'm going to throw out some celebrity quotes, right? And the way you get it is by holding up the face of the celebrity that said it. Each right question you get $50. And your celebrities are Justin Bieber and Justin Timberlake, all right?
Okay. Here we go. Number one, this is for $50. My fans are sexy. Yes, they are. They can't help themselves. It is just how they do. All right, who said that? Justin Bieber or Justin Timberlake? Derek?
It's Bieber.
Oh. Wow, you're really cool. Does that owl represent anything in your life?
The wisdom.
Derek's my wisdom, and he's carrying a television around his neck. Here we go. Who said it? Gwyneth Paltrow or Kanye West?
Hit it.
I'd rather smoke crack than eat cheese from a can. Who
said
that? Both of them said
Yeezy. That is incorrect.
It's
Gwyneth Paltrow.
This is called Who Said It? Fat Jonah Hill or Skinny Jonah Hill?
Hit it.
Number one for $50, please. I'm stressed because I'm on effing Atkins and I haven't eaten all day.
Who said it?
Fat or skinny Jonah Hill? Derek, lay it down.
The fat one.
Fat Jonah Hill! Amy! Here we go. This is for all the marbles. I've never made a bad song. Who said that? Debbie says Bieber. So does Rose. Derek, lay it
down. They both get $50. That's the Rose.
Oh!
We going to Red Lobster, sir. Sorry. I apologize. I.